If you're Southern, it's weird because people automatically assume what? You're stupid. Stupid. Idiot. Right? You're just automatically... You know the image, the one we're all sitting around in our underwear, playing banjos, planning our next trip to Walmart. What we gonna get today? Get the big cart, Mama. All the prices are rolling on back. You know what? I think people think we're idiots because of TV. Anytime you see a Southern person on after a tornado or a hurricane or a flood, do they not put the biggest idiot in the world on TV to represent? Right? It's the same dude every time, too, right? It's always the same guy. He's got, like, a tank top on, and he's bleeding out of half his face. All I know is that there's crap where it ain't supposed to be. It's a mess out here. I grew up in a trailer. You guys, anybody live in a trailer? You ever see the trailer parks, your little trailer? Yeah? They always fancy up the names of the trailer park, don't they? Try and make it sound like something it's not. Like Rolling Hills Estates. Sounds dreamy, doesn't it? Champagne Village, come on in. We lived in one when I was a kid called Ocean View. It was 430 miles from the ocean. Somebody lied somewhere. Southern women drive me nuts. I dated this girl for a while, and she said the same three words. I don't know if this is Southern or not, but she said it all the time. You guys know what I'm talking about when you're trying to decide where you're going to go for dinner or what movie or what restaurant, right? And you hear the same three words? I don't care. Exactly.
I don't care.
Whatever you want, it doesn't matter.
I don't care.
Why? Why does the guy always have to decide? I know you ladies want that man who's got it all figured out, right? Psh, I know where we're going forever. Let's go. But we don't care that much. But we know there's drama involved because if we don't know, women think we should just know. You should just know who I am on the inside, in here from my heart and spirit out. What do I want for dinner? What's on the inside? I don't know. You're freaking me out. So what do? We whip into the parking lot of the first thing that looks cool that might squash the drama. So we're like, hey, Chili's. Let's go to Chili's. Then you hear from the passenger seat, Chili's! Idiot! You don't know me at all. All right, then. We're going to Texaco. You get beef jerky and a Yoo-hoo. Shut up. My name's Mark Ryan. I had a blast. God bless him.
Hey! Hey!